A 65-year-old hunter was found dead last Saturday near a deer stand east of Emily. Foul play is not suspected. The sheriff's office says it appears the man had a medical emergency. His name has not been released.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.